This will benefit the performer as it will help them to work on muscular endurance and strength, and therefore help them to perform everyday tasks such as walking and traveling and just generally moving around the house. It will also boost their confidence as they are losing weight and will make them feel less embarrassed about their weight as they are trying to do something about it. Finally, they'll be using the treadmill, which will be continuous running at a constant speed for 15 minutes straight and should be performed at 70% of their maximum heart rate to try and get the most benefit out of it. This will help them to improve their overall aerobic capacity and will also help them to lose weight as it uses large muscle groups within the body, which will therefore be working to try and burn off fat. This training session should be done at least 2 to 3 times a week to try and get the most benefits out of it, as overall, I believe it will improve the performer's health overall, and it's also achieving their goals of losing weight.